Durga Prakash, okay, all right. Me, variance and 10.36, Dinesh. Good. Yes, answers are coming, you are doing it, okay. Not like human computer, it is taking time, that is why I could understand that you are writing and finding out. Yes. Srinivasa Bhargav. Yes. Those who have started, they could do. Actually, four of you have given the answer. Something more, some more answers are coming. Okay. Yes. Abhinav. Answers are common answers only. So, something different. Krishnaditya, 107 is coming. Is it correct? Maybe point has moved, I think. Decimal has moved, I think. Yes? Correct. Okay. Then I will go to my slide. Those who want help, they can see. Even if the chat box goes, you don't worry. Yes, we all are, some more faculty members are there in the group. They can also manage. If I cannot manage, so you don't worry about it. You listen the class. Okay. Yeah, I can see, and also they can also see what is the problem. Let mu be the mean and sigma be the standard deviation of the normal distribution. They have given in the problem, the items are 7% of the items are under 35, they have told. So, x less than 35. We have not converted into standard normal distribution, it has not come. Yes. Oh. Yes, Krishnaditya, you are correct. Variance is there 107 and standard deviation is 10.36. Okay, exactly correct. Yes, I did not read that variance. That is okay. Good. And also it is approximately coming. That is. Now come to the point. X less than 35 is 0.07. And the items which are under 63, they have told, that is X less than 63. Let me take the figure and show you how I am getting 0.11. Under 63 is 89%. That is why, let me take it. Yes, 89%. That I have to show with the table. Then only I will be able to show the 89%. 63 below 8, that 63%, that is 89% means this part, total area under the curve is 1, that is why 0.89 we are subtracting from 1, we are getting the area 0.11. Those who have not done, understand it properly. 35 less than 7%, they told. So this part is showing that is 0.07. Next they are telling that 63 items are 89% are under 63. 89% are under 63. So with the help of the figure under 63, 89% area is coming under the full part. Here it is. This part complete, it is coming. Where it is. So in order to get this part area, we are taking 1 minus 0.89 we are doing. So 0.11 we got. Whether the figure is clear for you. Those who are not giving the answer to them, I am asking the question. Already they have given answer there, which is very clear, that is why they have done it. That means maximum around 7 or 8 students given the answer. Now with the help of the figure which you understood, now you do the problem. Another 20 or 30 students at least should come with answer. Since this is a standard question, 10 mark question you are expecting means this type question you will get. Up to figure only I have told. And this 0.07 is the area and 0.11 is the area, not ordinate. Do it. Now only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 students has told. Figure is clear. At least I should get the answer from them. I am keeping this session for practice only. All of you should do. Then you find out the answer. Figure is clear means you can find out the answer or not, you check it. I will move from this figure to the previous slide. You should draw the figure. Again, I am repeating. Yes. I am keeping that slide, what I taught you yesterday, the same way I am converting it into standard normal distribution. That means when x is equal to 35, we are converting it into another variable, and 35 we are keeping it in. That means I am telling when the problem comes like this, 0 to 100 we are assuming and doing, and 35 will be coming in the left side, so we will put a negative sign for this variable. 63 is coming after 50. 50 is the middle line which we are considering, so we are writing Z2. Yes. Some more students can participate in this class. You can do it. I am very happy with all these students, Joshi, Rahul, Badrinath, Nandika, all of them. Yes, Pranav, Sai, Krishna, Pavani and all. And another set already first itself answer has given. Yes, now Rishida got. Rishida, you are from CSEC. Am I correct or not? Yes. 50, okay. Rishida, 50 is their standard deviation, cannot be negative. Positive square root of variance. Positive square root of variance. And what answers they have given earlier? They have given 50 and 10, approximately 50 and 10. Standard deviation cannot be negative. You check it once. And just when you got standard deviation 12, it is, you should also should check it. Here variance is, and Pranav, you should check your answer. Small calculation mistake may be there, that is why you got this answer like this. This one also, you should check it. but I am really appreciating you people. You are doing it. Once we do only, we will be able to understand where we are making the mistake. The examination hall, it will be very easy for you. Once you practice here, no need of practicing afterwards. Everything will be, when you try yourself, it will register in your mind. Yes. So I have converted it into standard normal distribution. Now we are going to find out the values according to the area. 0 less than z less than z to 0.39 and 0 less than z less than z1. I am not taking negative value because of symmetry. These two points you got or not, you check. I will take the figure and show you again 0.39 and 0.43 how it is. Boys and girls, I am showing the figure, those who could not understand, those who are not doing for them. I have marked the said one here, but it is in the negative side, no problem. Because of the symmetry, right side area will be same as this portion. This much portion area will be same thing. If I take right side, I will get the same area, positive value. So here 0.7% are under 35, means this is the area. Our total area from minus infinity to 0 is 0.5. That is why we will get this portion area 0.43. Area 0.43. So 0 to z1 0.83. Here they are telling that 89% of the items are under 63. So we know that the total area is 1. So 0.89 we subtracted, then we are getting 0.11 is the area of this portion. So if this is 0.11, means as we are knowing 0 to infinity 0.5 minus 0.11 will be giving 0.39. So area from 0 to z2 is 0.39. Yes. That is what I have written here. 0 to z1 0.43 and 0 to z2 point. Now corresponding to 0.39, you take your table and where the area is there, that is the middle portion, where you are seeing 0.39, you check. 0.39 middle portion you are checking. Where you are seeing first 0.39 or nearer to it, come to the left side and see corresponding ordinate. And top line also, you check it. Yesterday I have shown all that. All of you are having the table, normal distribution table or standard normal distribution table. So 1.48 you got corresponding to 0.39. Similarly, you are getting corresponding to 0.43, you are getting 1.23. So according to our previous slide, here minus z1 I have written, here z2 I have written. So I can write corresponding to z2 minus 1.48 and 1.23. Z1 only I should write, is it? Z1 is, which is Z1 I should write? 35 Z1. then I what I wrote change. You check it value. X 33.11. This value Z1 and Z2 is correct, or I will test you the table. Corresponding to 0.39, value I will check. If correction is there, I will do 0.39. Anyone can help me? 0.39. 0.39 is coming. 1.23. So I should see as this is set to, I should write. Correct it. Here also, Z2 and Z1 should come here and here. Interchange. So I got -1.83 Z1 and Z2 is 1.23 I got. Using the calculator, we got two equations in two unknowns, we got the value 50.3 and 10.33. Now, we got the answer or not. Those who have already done, they might have started doing, if I am giving a set of problems, they would have finished all their problems. I should keep all problems together. One by one I should take, I think. Next day onwards I will do like that. So you won't get bored. Yes. Got it. Very good. Very good, Pranav. Yes. Can I move to, all of you are doing? Should I wait or can I move? Badrinath, you got it, nice. 385 students are there in that. Maximum 20 students are answering. Move on. Surya Deja, did you do, and you, have you done Surya Deja? Dinesh has done, he told answer. Surya Deja's answer, I did not see whether you did it or not. Anyway, I am ready to move, but still I am asking you. Yes. I am moving to the next slide. Anybody wants help or I should wait means you should tell? Yes. Now you read the problem. Yes. That type of problems are only little bit complicated. Now we have done that type of two problems, so it is very clear. Now if you could understand all these problems means and their normal distribution, you can do within very short time problems. Next you see the mean and standard deviation of marks obtained by 1000 students in an examination are respectively 34.5 and 16.5. Assuming the normality of the distribution, find the approximate number of students expected to obtain the marks between 30 and 60. How many minutes you will take this for this problem? Let me check. Yes, who is giving the answer? I don't want Shakuntala Devi. I want somebody which is below her. That means not that much genius. I don't want. You note down the problem. Okay. All of you note down the problem and do it. Is very easy problem. One answer has come. Okay, good, good. Okay, that's where you were. All this time, Surya Deva, I asked. Question, I think, 5 minutes back I asked the question. Okay. Then you were there, you are playing some. That is for 1 second. Okay, all right, okay, okay, all right. Always I am ready to accept that blaming. Yes. You, children only can blame us, is it? We cannot blame you. Okay, okay. No problem. Do it, this problem, do it. All of you do? How many minutes you are taking now? Let me see. Yes, Durga Prakash, 5:46. Just one to 5:91, different answers comes, I will get confused. The word which you will be using always, that confused. 544, 546, 544, small changes I can accept, but I don't want small many changes, and 591.6. That is tallying, huh? Venkat, when it's 332, just when 591.6. So I got three answers exactly tallying, but 332, how it is coming, I want to find out. Yes. How can it be? You should stick to one. Where the mistake is, you should tell me then. Where you are going wrong. It is good only actually where the mistake is coming, I can understand. Yes. Another answer, 333. You will split it in 1,000. Number, you will split it in this way and that way, I'm thinking. In 546, 333 and all, how it is coming, I don't know. Can you explain to me? Ah, okay, Krishna also is telling 0.27 and 1.55. Said two. Set 1 is 0.27 and set 2 is 1.544. All are answering. I gave 34.5 and 16.5. Whether I made mistake or our friends who did it earlier, who has given some answer they gave. 591.6. Just one, what is said one, what is said two, you tell me who, yes, and also, Vaibhavi, you can tell me how, what is said one and what is said two, you can tell, then we can correlate. 545 actually really afraid. At least you made some mistake. Are you there? Those who have given 590 and 54, when you go to the S, Pujita, correct only, but negative you have to take, yes, why have you very good, minus. Sign is there, Z1 and Z2 1.1, whether you write, then you are getting 544. Just when this is telling, it now 545. So let me take my problem, that is and 1.5 for figure looks like this. That means the area from 0 to 1.54 plus area from 0 to 0.27. Negative we are not taking, that is because of symmetry. Then just when this, yes, again and again is retracing 592, but no one is agreeing with you. I give a chance for you to share the screen. You would have shown it, I think, Jaswant. You will support me also. Yes. Now, what is the value corresponding to 1.54, you tell? Yes, yes, Jaswant. 1.54, yes, those who made a mistake, I will ask answer. Yes, Varun, you tell me, corresponding to 1.54, what is the value? 1.54. 54 is 0.4382, exactly correct, Bhavini, and who else has given the answer? Yes, yes, yes. They are all topper, maybe, but you can cross them, is it? What is there? You can overcome. Yes. So, next, 0.27, corresponding to 0.27. 0.27, what is the answer is coming? Tell me, 0.1064. When we add, how much we will get? When we add, how much we will get? This is only. When I add, I am getting 0.64. 4. It is 1064 only. Which book you are having? Okay, all right. Small change means okay. But what table I have given in that 1064 only is there? All of you are correct. Whatever words I have told, I am taking it back. I was praising Ashwant. I don't know. Actually, my table which I have given 1.1064. If your table is correct, means just when. I don't have any problem, but you should be able to. Yes, I also made the mistake. I am rounding it. I will correct it when I send it. I will correct it and send it to you. Even this answer is not correct when I add. I will correct it. Yes. 5:45. So because of that, so many number of students have done the problem. Yes, 5:45, exactly correct. When we correct it to Krishna Aditya, 5:45. Since number they are asking, so it should be an integer. It should be an integer. Yes. Value, you should see from the table which I have given, it is exactly correct only. This is by mistake from my side, typing mistake it has come. Otherwise, I yes. How many students were between 12 and 15? 12 and 15. Now I am not telling. Since last time my words were wrong telling, I am waiting and seeing. At least how many number of students supporting me, only I will get, I can tell that is it. 443. That is the number of students between 12 and 15. How many scored above 18? Yes. And how many scored above 18? Above 18, 54 they are telling. How many scored below 8? Below 8, how many? What is this 946? Below 80. Below 80. Below 80. Below 8 or 18? Oh. You are, I put 8 only, 18 you are taking. Or 18 I should make it. No, okay, okay, all right. Okay, 54 point something may be there, that is why 55, yes. Yes. Now it is clear, I think, all of you, yes. Yes, am I correct? Minus 0.8 and 0.4, 12 and 15, the values are tallying, mine is correct or not? Check all of you, have a look at my slide. Yes, yes, you are seeing my slide, okay. You finished your problem and just to check mine is correct where I have gone wrong means I can round off and correct it, that is why. Now we are perfect. Fifty-five and third one is 8. Four 44. Okay, we will check it. 444. Minus 0.82, 0.4, those who could not do even now, any difficulty is there, you should tell. First, second, third unit, if you score 15 into 3, 45 marks you are in your hand, so you should do it. First two units are very easy, now the third unit is also becoming very easy when you do it. 443, again I am having the value doubts, I don't know, I did not check the table and return. Okay, whether the value difference is there, you can do it, I will check it, that much. Value 0.8, now I will check it, 0.8 means it is coming approximately 0.8281, correct only. And 0.4 where I should check, 0.1554, adding is correct or not? Yes. I can write 444, I can write, no problem. 0.5 is coming, 444 is correct. Yes. That is correct. So next I am going to the next part, greater than 18 I am taking, the value is correct or not, 1.6 corresponding to 1.6 means 0 to 0.5 minus 0 to 1.6 I have to subtract, 1.6 is coming 0.4452, so can I move the slide? Actually, those who are not doing and sitting, to them I am asking. Others don't want my help at all. Yes, so 55 it is. Yes, next part I am having a doubt. It is 18 or 8. Whatever may be, you got the idea. Yes, now we are not seeing anything that is below 8. Hey, whatever your Z value, according to that you should find out. Yes, 18, that is there I made a mistake. 18 means 8 I wrote or not, I had a doubt. That is why I told. What I know, if you have done with 8, no problem at all. Your answer is correct only. And with 8, what answer you are getting, you tell me. I will check it in the table. That is enough. With 8 you have done means what is the Z value you are getting. Okay, no problem. You did it. What is the Z value? X less than 8 means Z less than what I should get. ओके ना, आई एम आस्किंग स्टैंडर्ड नॉर्मल वेरिएट. नाउ आई गॉट 1.6 इन माय टेबल, सॉरी इन माय स्लाइड. व्हाट यू गॉट? -2.4. नाउ आई विल चेक इट. 8. 8 मींस यू आर गेटिंग इट एज 8 माइनस 14. Divided by 2.5. -2.4 only. -2.4 will be coming. Here it is coming. Okay, -2.4. So 0 to 2.4 you should subtract. Here it will come. Yes. And -2.4. Yes. So this part is the area we are supposed to get. So 0 to 2.4. 0 to 2.4 is coming. 2.4 is 0.4918. Am I correct or not? 0.4918. Am I correct or not? One of you can answer. Yes, already written. Yes, Tavani has written 0.0082. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, then what is our problem? We will go back and see number, how many. Tax officer has reported that the average sales of 500 business that has to deal with during a year is this much, with a standard deviation this much. Assuming that the sales in this business are normally distributed, find the number of business as the sales of which are rupees this much and the percentage of this. Yes, one answer I got. How many? Okay. Then what answer, what you put, you took z equal to that you took, huh? हाउ यू डिड पावनी, एक्स इज इक्वल टू 40,000, करेक्ट 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 0.4 यू आर गेटिंग. सो करस्पॉन्डिंग टू 0.4 लेट मी सी वट इज द वैल्यू 1554.4 नॉट ग्रेटर दैन नॉट लेस दैन ओनली एट दैट टेबल एरिया मीन सम पोर्शन वी शुड गेट इज इट ओनली एट दैट पॉइंट हाउ कैन इट बी 0 टू that point you took, 0.4 will be coming right side, is it? 0.4 will be coming in the right side. Yes? Can I move the slide and take the problem? No, okay, I am telling. Okay, fine. Or you got, 0.4 you got means, let me, can I move the slide? That means problem, can I change? Figure I will there, draw. Draw. All right, okay. I'm telling it. happen, that is why only. All of you should write Qs. You should wait, actually, no, because of some problem I stopped it. I went for the paint to take it, something happened meanwhile. I thought that I can show you that figure, that is why this